feeling quite stoked today. Like, I came to the Mystic shoot for the 2012 product, and the whole Mystic crew is here. Yesterday I went out for the first time riding after 8 months of pain in the ankle, surgeries, visiting doctors, physiotherapy, and it's holding up pretty good, so I'm so stoked. Everything happens for a reason, so we woke up today and the Levant is just blowing super strong. So I'm gonna jump from the Mediterranean Sea into the Atlantic Ocean with a big mega loop or something. So check it out, LEN10 is back, bitches. Woo! Well, my heart is right in the sport, you know. I'm feeling happier than ever because I had some time to settle back and evaluate my life and really check where I'm standing, and I'm feeling good, you know, and getting back into mega loops. Might as well do it the right way and jump over something huge, so let's get on it. Pretty nervous though. Because the wind is quite strong and it's quite hectic just right in front of the rocks because it's all jumpy. So it's hard to find the right takeoff spot, but I can give it a try. I don't like gambling at all, but this is quite fun. Don't be scared. I'm not scared. A little bit of adrenaline is good. The hard part is the angle of the wind is not too right, so when I jump I'm actually flying a little bit the direction that the pier is going. So I really have to make sure I clear it, or otherwise it's over, it doesn't matter. I had a great time. My name is Ruben Lenten and I'm about to get blown away. Check it out! Tarifa is a very historical place for me, you know. I've come here since I was 14. I learned my first moves here, and I don't know, so many memories come back, and this place here, I've been riding here quite a few times, and it's not the best because it's super gusty, but I've always dreamt of like jumping over this thing, and today just seemed the perfect day, and I made it two times really good with a takeoff coming in, but the last one wasn't good, but I'm still alive and let's see what's next, you know? All good. Yeah, and Max forced me to do this for Mystic. He was like, yeah, good advertising, you have to go. And I was like, no, I don't want to.
LEN10 is back.
Let's go.